controller. And it's like,
I could get a cheaper controller at attachments or something too, then get that.
PS5 controllers, PS4 controllers are like $50, $50 to $60, but PS5 controllers are like $120 something.
Yeah, I'd rather buy just a regular controller than get a customized.
Bro, I swear.
A customized controller for $200, because $200 you can get 4 controllers.